Ratul Puri, the nephew of Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath, was arrested this morning by the Enforcement Directorate in connection with an alleged 354 crore bank fraud case. Now, after multiple attempts by him to avoid being caught, Ratul Puri was a former senior executive of the defunct electronics firm Mozabear and has been charged by the CBI in the complaint filed by state-run Central Bank of India. The bank has alleged that the company had taken loans from various banks since 2009 and misused the money. However, a statement was issued by Ratul Puri's office which said that Mozabear operated in accordance to legal compliance, and this case now, Mozabear in NCLT is motivated. So they have accused the agencies and claimed that this case that is being pursued against Ratul Puri is motivated. Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Kamal Nath was also questioned about the case.
I have no connection with the business they are doing. I am neither a shareholder, neither a director, neither have I ever been one. But it's, to me, it appears to be a purely malafide action. And I believe, I have full faith that the courts will take a corrective stand in this.